but like, you know, I just, you know. I mean, he's going to hear me. I hit the meanest Millie when I heard this song because I was like, hello loves and welcome back to another video on my channel. Just kidding, we are American. What is good, GBO Crewits? You grow back with another video, and if you're new here,
oh hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
And today, as you can see by the title, I am giving you a list of underrated artists that you need to stan. A video like this on Black, we need to stan. So if you want to see another video like this, I'm going to put it right over here so you can go and check that out right after you watch this. So be sure you subscribe because I want to see you come back. I want to build a relationship with you, baby. I'm trying to start something with you, something special, something different. I'm cut from a different cloth. Period. But yes, with no further ado, let's just get right into this list of underrated artists that you need to stan. One thing I do want to point out, this list is just full of females. Because, you know, we here for the... You know what I'm saying? That's Black power. But, you know, females. The femininity. You know what I'm saying? So, first on my list is Miss Destiny Rogers. I first found out about Destiny because I came across a snippet of her song, Tomboy. And I was like, who is this? Like, I'm really messing with her, and her voice is so unique. I love, like, the 808 and the song. And like, I was like, okay, I'll mess with this. So, like, let me just show y'all what I'm talking about.
I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss and a man's world.
Tell them, Destiny.
Ballerina twirl. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on. Tell you up right now.
Come on.
How you get so fly, but what? But I don't do no favors for the studio time. No, mama, so marry a rich man. And I was like, mama, I am that rich man. Oh, my, me, oh, my God. How this girl get so fly? I do what you doing, but doing it like a tomboy. Oh my, me, oh my God.
So yes, that was the first song I heard by Destiny, and look, I followed her on Instagram right away. I was like, oh no girl, I'm here for your come up. I'm here to see you do big things, and that's on. Alright, so next on my list of underrated artists you need to stan, underrated female artists you need to stan, next is Miss Kiana Lede. Look, I know at this point, a lot of y'all probably know who Kiana is, but I don't know, I still feel like you guys are not giving my girl her due. I don't know, the energy is not quite sufficient, and you know, I'm not going to stan for it any longer, you know, especially after I discovered another bop. This is the song that I'm probably going to be like 65 and I'm going to play and I'm going to be like my kids. What y'all know about this though?
Fight for me, baby.
Come on.
Keep it on lock
for me, love.
If you want time
for me, baby. Come on.
Gotta stay real, keep it open. Hey. Cause love is like a coastline. You can ride away and get it back in no time. If you tripping, got the fellas on the phone line. So if you got it,
come on.
Do what? Keep showing up. And I'ma keep showing up. And do you want it bad enough? And I'ma keep showing up. Showing up. I want you to be there. To be mine. Keep showing up. And I'ma keep showing up. Showing up.
Say what?
Keep it up.
She said what?
I said,
keep it up. Right.
See ya.
For the face. Shouldn't have time. Shouldn't have time for you guys not to stan. Alright, next on my list of underrated female artists, we have... I've been waiting for this one. Y'all probably saw this one coming. Miss Kate Stewart. Now, the first time I heard of Kate, she was on Terrell Grice's show, and she did Song Association, and she sang a snippet of her song, Bad Enough. And I was like, hold on, sis. If you out here sounding this good, this impeccable, and you're not even in the booth, and this is a cappella, I already know that a studio version is gonna hit different. Like, I already know. I listened to the song, I'm not even kidding you guys, like 30 times in a row. I woke up every single day and played it. Like, this was not a joke to me. Did I put my water in here? That did not sound like Dirks. It's alright. That would have been a good mic too. Come on, Caitlin. Come on.
I wish you could hurt me just a little more, cause I'm sitting on the fence right now. Though you don't deserve me, I still make excuses, hoping one day you might turn it around. Oh, you ignore me when I'm calling, even though you know it's gonna hurt my feelings. But that just don't hurt me enough for me to leave. You gave me just enough to stick around. Should I stay? Should I go? Saying yes, feeling no. I just can't make up my mind. Boy, you treat me badly, but it ain't bad enough. Boy, you treat me badly, but it ain't bad enough.
Yeah, you've
been messing up.
Messing up.
Often, but it ain't enough to break it.
Not enough.
I know you don't mean it, so I let it go.
Cause you what?
Cause you ain't bad enough. Oh, I wish that you could help.
Wait, second verse, come on.
Just a little more. Let me let go, cause I don't know how.
Look, if that song does not put you in your feelings automatically, first of all, you're lying. That's a lot of capri that is going on, and I'm gonna need you to stop it, because Kate did not make this bop for you to just to cap. Next on my list, we have Miss Queen Herbie. Now, first of all, y'all know who Queen Herbie is. You're like, no, I've never heard of her. You're lying, because I know y'all know Carmen. Right. Y'all know Carmen, right? YouTube sensation, was on Ellen, all of that. Miss Little Busta Rhymes on the beat, okay? Now, y'all know Queen Herbie, but what... She's rebranded herself. She's brand new. Done over. Okay, now she goes by Queen Herbie. And Nick is out here producing these bangers with the beats, the instrumentals. Don't get it twisted. I don't even know what song to play with you by Queen Herbie, because all of them are bangers. Slappers. Like, this is the ultimate, like, self-love anthem plus a little bit of a breakup song in the mix. Like, she spoke nothing but facts. Now this chorus, what sis does, how she proceeds to murder the trap is unprecedented. Listen.
I love you more than I love myself, boy, and I love myself
too much. Don't play with me.
I love you more than I love myself, boy, and my love for you got it from the jump.
Let him know, sis. That is like Beyonce's Irreplaceable, but just like, I'm in your face, like, it's just real rhymey, and I like that. She's mad, she's angry, because he doesn't see, okay, that I love you more than I love myself, and that's saying a lot. And she's saying, I love myself a lot, baby boy. I do. I love myself a lot, sweetie. So I'm gonna need you to stop playing with me, because this energy, because I'm giving you this love, this affection, I'm not receiving, I'm not getting it back. Should we play another one? Let's play one more. Come on. I just feel like, you know, I just feel like, let me give you one more try. If you're not really feeling her, let me give you some variety to show you her range. Come on. See what happened? She loved you. Didn't realize she told you. She warned you. Love myself, and now you're used to it. You a was then. You past tense. Come on.
Oh, you used to be my man, be my man.
Next, we have Miss Kara Marnie, and I hope I'm pronouncing her name right. I think I was just on Spotify in somebody's radio, and Kara's song came up, and I was just like, who is she? Who's Miss Missy? This is her song, Move, and y'all, put this in your workout playlist right now. Put this on in, like, the Girl Empowerment playlist. Just, you need it in your life. Get out the way. Miss Kara said, move out the way, because I'm here.
You showed your colors. It's crazy how you lose me in a dream. Come on. You could have faked that, now you gotta face up. Oh, I bet you hate that.
Come on.
Wishing that you on a Holloway road.
This hook, I love a nice hook. I'm on the chorus, slaps just as equally as much. I don't.
Another memory that I'm a crush. No stress, don't deserve it. Baby, you ain't worth it. So I won't let you,
y'all. This is that. This song gonna get you up in the morning, get you in that workout, get you in the right mood, get your attitude correct.
I feel too good to be, feel too good to be bothered, still feel too good.
We wish we could, but we don't. The girls don't care. They don't.
I heard the song first listen, I just fell in love with her, her vibe. I just,
funny, I don't. This is the ultimate, just like, we're unbothered, sweetie. We'll get out the way, we're on to the next.
Won't let you ruin my day.
Kara says she's not gonna let you ruin our day, ruin our vibe, we're unbothered. Go ahead and order your Uber. Like, next on my list, we have Miss Anne Marie. Now, I know you guys know, I know y'all know this song. I know the girls know this song, come on. Oh, y'all know Miss Anne Marie, come on now.
We can't keep it on the low.
I hate to be basic and play the song that everyone knows, but she just released a new project called Pretty Psycho. So, go and get your life! Come on!
Promise you can keep it. Call me when you need it. Tell me you will be. You tell me my little secret.
And another interesting fact, Miss Anna Marie actually freestyled pretty much her whole verse in the booth. The talent. The girls are feeling feisty, okay? Come on now, Anne.
They wanna know.
Come on, Tone.
They wanna know what we got going on.
Next, we have Tink. Now, I know y'all know Tink, you know, somebody real is hard to find, somebody worth all your time. I know y'all know Tink, but do y'all know that she's consistent? She's consistently giving us bangers. Let me just give you, just some of a taste of what Tink does, just a little bit. This is real sexy for the girls. It's really sexy. But come on. Now, you can... y'all, the first time I heard this song, I lost my mind. Once again, 30 times in a row. I got, period. What she said she wanna what?
I just wanna get you home.
She what?
I just wanna get you home. Yeah.
When she what? When she... Hold up. Say what? Hold up. Through the roof. Hold up.
And he knows that I like.
Is it wrong?
Is it wrong if I only want
to? Maybe. Talk to me, sis.
I mean,
he's going to hear me. Cold like a what?
Like a tutor.
Teach him.
Like a tutor.
She's going to teach you, sweetie. Like a what? Okay. Next, we have Miss Claudia Barreto. Now, Claudia, I was put on by my friend Kevin. He's playing like his little chill playlist, and I heard her song You. And look, you know what? You Filipinos are sickening because y'all just got all the talents. I'm honestly convinced, like, y'all just do it all. Like, let us breathe, get off our necks. Like, you just, y'all are everything. She just hit me with this track, and the girls loved it. Now this, as you guys know, there's a lot of variety in this list, so you can get your, whatever you like, I got it for you. Come on. Now this, y'all, I'm gonna say, this chord, let me tell you, the chords in the song hits different, okay?
All my life, I don't wanna waste no time.
Now the hook also slaps as well. Indeed, indeed. I'm sorry, Claudia. I'm sorry. I'm real sorry, Claudia. I'm sorry.
Be the type of girl you want me to be.
Come on, come on. Here we go. Right here.
And I'm gonna get enough of you. You,
pose. Yes.
You.
Ow, what was that? Something just hurt me in my butt. I just pulled up a button off this chair. Lord have mercy, mom's gonna kill me.
You.
She's giving you everything. Come on. She's what? Come on.
I'm haunted by the thoughts of your face.
Come on, falsetto. Claudia just did what needed to be done. Next, we have Miss Jessica Domingo. Just make sure you follow all these women, these powerful, these talented, these up-and-coming artists on the gram. Like, they're flexing, okay? They're all snacks, and that's on period. All right, so this is Say by Miss Jessica Domingo. This one just, I heard this song in, like, the title of this EP that it's on, it's called Floral Mind, and you guys know I make music too. So floral, anything flowery, that is, like, just, my vibe, and this song just gave me all those feels.
It's really not complicated.
Just, yo, and just the lyrics, come on. Trying to figure you out, sweetie.
My time. I just have to say what I want.
Say it, sis.
Say what I'm feeling. I just need to say what you want. Say that you mean.
Just say it. That's all we want, lady. Fellas, that's what the ladies want. That's what the girls want. That's what they want. Look, Jessica, you. You did what you needed to do. All right, last on my list. Actually, speaking of Jessica, that reminded me of Jessica Sanchez. So add her in this list too, right after Jessica Domingo. Add Jessica Sanchez in there. And if y'all don't know who Jessica Sanchez is, she's on American Idol. She's our little favorite YouTube star. You know, it was a mini Beyonce, but she's really her own girl. She's her own artist. Get into her, please, if you don't know who Jessica Sanchez is. But last on my list is Miss Jeanette Claudette. And I heard her song Twisted, and I was like, a lot. This is kind of a bob. Not kind of, it's a lot of bob. It's very much a bob. And now, I love it. This is such a sassy song. This is like, look, boy, cool and all, but when I say something, know that I mean it, and like, I can dip. Come on, Jeanette. I don't think he's hearing you though. Cause I was like, come on, let's just. It just got real low, and I really liked it a lot.
Don't ask me to stay. Don't give me excuses.
Just do what you say. But what?
If I say I'm done, then I'll be gone, boy.
Don't what?
Don't get comfortable. Don't get it twisted. No.
The meanest Millie when I heard this song for the first time. I was like, I can't give y'all all the tea. Y'all gotta go and listen to these artists and get into them yourselves. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe and keep up with all my videos, keep up with the new podcast I just started, and also be sure to give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it as well. And also, do not forget to click that bell so that you get notified every single time I post on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Fridays. Girl does have a job. We work full time. We're trying to make this music, but also they're trying to get this money, but also we gotta achieve the dream. You know what I'm saying? You dig what I'm saying? Yeah. You dig? But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time with another video.